blessing now. Just for the great leader. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So when blessing are upon you, as somebody leave the church, because I said, sit down, look up, because I want to, when we get up, of our own and conscience, and give God some praise. When blessing are gone, you know, because someone who don't understand that when blessing are, a different one, so the belief said, we need a comfort only. Everything is smooth and everything nice, and blessing are gone. We're good now. You know, at that time, the enemy, he come like he was one lion trying to find you. One glory that upon you. Everybody got to look, got to become like a city that's a kind of heat, cannot be here. So get your blessing and go on, you know. They never do these people nothing, you know. It's just that the blessing of the Lord, they were unique, they were in their tent, they were in order according to the word. They were in order. They set themselves according to their strife, according to their position. They were in order. The glory of the Lord was upon Israel. And because the glory was upon Israel, and Israel began to grow and increase in number and with the anointing and with blessing, they got to win battles after battles of victory. I'm prophesying right now, victory after victory, doors have been opening. Oh God, the blessing in Israel. Can I have somebody praise God? So listen now. We have to get somebody to curse a little bit. Turn again. Hallelujah. We have to get somebody to curse these people. Because these people, why? There is something. It is something I worry why I'm praying with them, you know? But there is something about us. And they don't know that the heart that you have is clean and pure. They don't know that you have watched somebody, you know, that mind, you know, ungrateful. You trust the word to God. You trust love the Lord. You trust what the word to. You just want to do the word. Nothing else. Our chief is going to have somebody to help me because. You were slain in Egypt.
Yes.
Hallelujah. You coming from a far, 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 long journey in the wilderness. You have been through so much. Somebody praise the Lord. But guess what? The fire never show upon you. Not even the smoke. But this is a blood for you. Somebody praise the Lord. Because the Lord is your keeper. The Lord is upon the right hand, the sun down, so I did that here, not the moon, by night, the Lord watch over you, he's here watch over Israel, and the poor watch over the chicken, so I praise the Lord. And if any see the glory of the Lord upon Israel, he's a powerful preacher. He's a great leader. We have to curse him. He has too many young people. Can I talk to you somebody? We have to curse him. We have to go in. We have to mash them up. We have to destroy them. Can I talk to you somebody? But they don't know that there is an ant. Thank you. curse these people. Some people believe that their money can buy your glory. Sure, hear me. Their money can buy your character. Their money can buy who you is and what you stand for. Can I have somebody praise the Lord? They believe that they can get you because they feel in themselves. But you don't know Paul. Paul say, if I'm hungry, I know I'll be hungry.
Please, the Lord, to bless Israel.